Hi everybody, Matt Walsh, Warwick Country Club. All the parents and the older members are saying, you did a contest for the juniors, you didn't do anything for us. Okay, so I got one for you. Here's a ladder drill. Took this from James Ridyard. He's a great short game teacher out of England. This is a 6-foot ladder, but any ladder, 8-foot ladder, 10-foot ladder, whatever. Gonna go up to about the third rung. You're gonna take, I have a styrofoam cup, 16-ounce, doesn't matter, any cup. Then you gotta take a tape measure. You're gonna go out to 10 feet and 15 feet. Okay, so here's where the contest comes in. You got chip balls. You're gonna start counting, obviously at one. How many balls it takes you to hit that cup off that ladder? It is not easy. I've been out here since 8 o'clock. It took me forever. The short game's not that great, as many of you know anyways, but it was fun. So you try to hit it from 10 feet, count how many times it takes you, then go back to 15 feet, count how many times it takes you to knock it over. Once you knock it over, text me, email me, you gotta videotape it. I don't trust a lot of you. I'm just kidding. Text it or email, okay? We have your choice, one of these Titleist hats, and a dozen Pro V1s, okay? That's for the 10-foot one. For the 15-foot one, you got a golf bag, brand new Titleist golf bag, and your choice of a Stitch head cover, okay? Go in your backyard, give it a try, and come out this afternoon and play some golf. All right, it's beautiful out. Have fun, everybody. Stay safe.
Singing, a little runaway, I was flying.